This has been tried by CCPD and the media.
From your Cape Coral news team, a legal team is stepping in to defend Dixie Roadhouse Bar in downtown Cape Coral. The move prompted City Council to cancel an emergency hearing scheduled for today. Attorneys for the Dixie Roadhouse say they need more time to build their case for restoring the bar's extended hours. The police chief said the bar has become a hangout for violent biker gangs. NBC2's Delia D'Ambra sat down exclusively with the bar's legal team today.
This file folder is full of document after document of the ongoing fight between Cape Coral Police and Dixie Roadhouse. I've accumulated this over just the last few weeks of covering this issue for you. And now that the emergency hearing for Dixie Roadhouse in front of City Council is stalled, I wanted to know what happens next.
Due process comes first.
That's what Fort Myers attorney Sawyer Smith wants for Dixie Roadhouse.
This process from Cape Coral is very new. There's a lot of moving parts, and it's new to everybody.
He's representing the bar as it fights to get its extended bar hours permit back.
We see this as something that that can be diffused.
Monday, Smith requested Cape Coral City Council postpone an emergency hearing while he builds his case.
Is there a motion to approve that postponement?
Second.
Council agreed.
All ayes, motion carried.
Dixie requested the hearing after Police Chief Dave Newland suspended their extended bar hours permit. Smith is tackling bad perception of the bar he says comes from body cam footage from officers breaking up fights and responding to calls outside of Dixie.
There's a lot that we need to understand. Cape Coral Police Department has produced an interesting video.
Smith says he needs to dissect the footage in detail.
This has been tried by CCPD and the media. We're looking forward to putting this in front of the actual triers of fact. If it needs to come to that, I would invite Chief Newland to come over to the office and let's see what we can discuss on this matter.
Right now, Cape Coral Police is not commenting officially on this issue until that public hearing happens in front of City Council. Sawyer Smith tells me he has not yet announced a date to reschedule that hearing in front of City Council. But in the meantime, Dixie Roadhouse's extended bar hours permit remains suspended. I'm live in Cape Coral.